Welcome back to the channel, guys. This is Wolfspin Gaming, and we're back again in Mortal Kombat 9. Continuing exactly where we left off in the last video, and that is Liu Kang facing Ermac in the story. So let's do this. Check the moves. Bicycle kick. Back, forward. Okay.
Fight!
Really? Oh my fucking god, bullshit.
Round two, fight!
Will not fall into your master's hands.
He is a greater threat than anticipated. I will ensure he does not reach the final challenge.
Remember Bo Raicho's teachings. For my vision to be realized, you must not let emotion overpower you.
Your visions, what causes them?
My future self sent them to me, perhaps to ensure some outcome.
Or to prevent one.
He must win.
He must win. Those are my last words before I die. I believe it is you who must win. This amulet was forged by the Elder Gods. It cracked here in the present after my first vision. If we choose wisely, the future will be secured and the cracks healed.
I trust you will make the right decisions.
We must trust in the Elder Gods, Liu Kang.
You're good. Show me more.
Do not underestimate me, Shaolin.
Round one, fight!
What else is fair? Gotcha! Whoop! Gotcha, biatch!
Liu Kang wins. Round two. Fight!
Do it.
Do what?
Kill me.
Why would I do that?
I came to kill you. I have failed my father, my emperor.
Shao Kahn is your father?
I have disgraced him. You must kill me.
I will not. This encounter never took place. You have disgraced no one. I hope we meet again, under circumstances.
Combatants! Only one Earthrealm warrior remains. The Shaolin, Liu Kang. Is he ready to bear such a heavy burden? Earthrealm's fate is in his hands. Your opponent will be... Scorpion!
I do not fear you, demon.
Fighting with Scorpion, the sorcerer Quan Chi!
You have already lost.
Round one. Fight!
2-on-1? So not fair. Try that again.
Round one. Fight!
Ooh. Oh yeah.
Round two. Fight.
Not this time. Nice try. That is so rude. That is rude. You got lucky there, Quan Chi.
Fight.
Oh, come on, that's so not fair. That is so not fair, like, at all.
Fight.
Oh, come on. Give up now. Dead.
Quan Chi wins. Round one. Fight!
Thank you. Come on! Fucking bullshit!
Round one.
Sorry, guys. Holy shit!
Yeah!
Come on, this is bullshit.
Quan Chi wins. Round three. Fight!
Fuck off. Finally.
As I said, I do not fear you. I pity you.
You have done well, but the tournament is not yet over.
Goro.
What's a Goro?
Liu Kang. It has been years since an Earthrealm warrior has progressed this far. The reigning champion is far beyond your ability. To the lair with you!
Not expect to fight in this tournament, but eventually even the Shaolin produce a warrior worthy of the Shogun.
I know who you are. I am ready for you.
I will give you a warrior's death. Round.
Oh, how nice of you, Goro. Miss me. Nice drive, Goro. I'm dead.
Goro wins.
Told ya. There was no way I could have survived that.
Round one. Fight.
That was bullshit. I should have probably saved that next round, but whatever. Yep, I should have definitely saved that until next round. Ugh. Or not. Never mind, I won. Fight. Not this time, bitch. Come on! Bullshit! The combo's not working! There we go, there we go. Come on. Nuh-uh-uh.
It seems the Shaolin trained a warrior greater than a Shokan. Shang Tsung, only one fight remains. Face me in Mortal Kombat.
So be it.
Round one, fight!
You okay there, Shang Tsung? May have my moves, but you do not have my skill. What?
Round two, fight!
I'm trapped! I can't do fuck all, you prick! Oh!
Fight!
You're not doing that again, you bitch. Off, you prick!
Fight!
Piss off. What? Ah, oh, fucking bullshit. Not this time. That's what you get, bitch.
Liu Kang wins.
Say it.
I concede.
Yeah!
Well done, my friend.
He has saved Earthrealm. Failed me! 500 years I have waited. Now I must wait 500 more.
My lord, all is not lost.
Curse the Elder Gods and their tournament. I should have taken Earthrealm by force. But I am bound by their rules. Rules that cannot be broken.
My lord!
Kill him!
But what if the rules were changed?
Kitana!
Chapter 6, Jax.
I do not understand why my amulet is further damaged. He must win. If not Liu Kang, then who?
You got me. Not sure anybody could have done what he did. Made Shang Tsung look like a chump.
Here to congratulate us on our victory, sorcerer.
What? Shang Tsung?
You have been revitalized, I see. I didn't realize your master was in the habit of rewarding failure.
The Emperor has an offer, Raiden. a new tournament.
I see no reason to participate in any plan of yours.
The Emperor proposes a single tournament to replace the current system of 10. It will be held in Outworld. If Earthrealm does not win, Outworld will absorb it. But if Earthrealm wins, Shao Kahn will abandon his claim to it forever.
Give your Emperor my regards.
Under attack.
I now realize what we must do.
Anybody get the number of that? Wait, where's Sonya?
Shang Tsung has taken her.
We've got to find her.
We must follow them.
Shang Tsung has made it clear that Earthrealm will be under constant threat unless I agree to a new tournament.
Another vision?
Yes. I saw Liu Kang win the proposed tournament. I believe we must attend. But my earlier vision of your victory over Shang Tsung was not the solution I sought. Therefore, this premonition must show an event I need to change. Perhaps he must win refers to another. Hear me, Elder Gods. I accept the terms proposed by Shao Kahn. Go to Outworld.
I assume that's the big man himself.
The wrestler guy with the cow skull on his head? And why aren't the Kung Fu twins here helping us?
I sent Liu Kang and Kung Lao to free their Shaolin masters. I expected Sonya Blade to be here with Shang Tsung.
She better not have a scratch on her.
Wait, this is a tournament!
Ah, the Earthrealm delegation has arrived. And we have a volunteer for first combat.
What?
The tournament will begin!
Jackson Briggs, you will face Baraka!
Damn you, ugly.
My blade will find your heart.
Lovely. Wait a minute. Gotcha, grab. Gotcha.
Fight!
You ready? What? This isn't exactly phase blocking everyone on my fucking attacks. See? He's blocking every one of my fucking attacks! How am I supposed to do any damage to him if I can't fucking hit him? It's stupid! Yep. Well fucking done, Baraka. Well done. Next time, don't block everyone on my fucking attacks. Otherwise, you'll fucking die. Somehow. Bitch. I hate Jack. He is a terrible character. Well, at At least in this game he is.
Round 3. Fight!
Fucking bullshit!
Round 1, fight!
Fucking bullshit, mate. Bullshit.
Round 2, fight!
Finally.
I shouldn't be running with those. Where's Sonya?
Tell me, Major Briggs, do you and she do anything other than rescue one another?
Your next opponent will be...
What is it? Excellent.
It seems I have a pressing matter to attend to. With the Emperor's permission, we will reconvene later.
What was that all about? I think we should follow. You okay?
Sonya Blade. She is to be executed. My powers are compromised here in Outworld, but I will be able to transport us near enough to her.
Maybe you could try for even nearer next time. Where are we?
I will inform you the instant I know.
Wish this damn tracking device worked in here.
This is just like my movie Time Smashers. We were going around and...
Give it a rest, will you? Making my ears hurt.
So what's the deal with you and Sonya anyway? She's smoking hot.
It's not like that. I'm her CO.
Honey like that under my command?
You'll want to stop talking now.
But if it's not like that, then you won't mind if I...
That's it! Time somebody shut you the hell up!
Round 1, fight!
Sorry about that. Let's continue.
Like that, Mr. A-List.
Enough. Jackson Briggs, you will restrain yourself.
Yeah, well, I...
Someone approaches.
Good. Maybe somebody else needs their ass whooped. You looking for something?
The armory's restricted. You will leave now.
Gonna have to ask nicer than that.
Round one. Fight!
Place, wrong time, lady.
Feel better?
Listen, Cage.
Don't worry about it. Guess we know where we are now, thanks to her.
Yes, and where we must go.
Let's do it. Come on, Cage.
What is it with your Shokan and underground cesspools?
If you had not dishonored yourself by attempting escape, we would not be here in this sewer.
Sonya!
Guards, stop them!
So much for the surprise attack.
She is the Emperor's property, human.
She's nobody's property.
Round one. Fight!
Extra arms don't make a difference.
You sure have a way with women.
You know me. I'm a class act.
Thanks. What took you so long?
Who's busy hitting me in the face?
That's weird. I've got two sets of readings, heavy tech signals, both of them.
Technology. Then they cannot be of Outworld. We need to confront the source of each signal. We might discover the one whose victory I must ensure.
Wait, what about us? What are we, chopped liver? What?
Perhaps you are right, Johnny Cage. You will stay close to me.
Great, I must
close as a shadow, and twice as silent.
Sonya, you're with me. Keeping my eye on you. Raiden, looks like you'll want to teleport yourself about 30 clicks that way.
We should stay together, Tundra. Assuming your brother's identity will certainly draw attention. Not all of it welcome.
You are right, Smoke. But assuming Bi-Han's identity is the best way to honor him.
Let us proceed, then. Sub-Zero.
We should separate. Our fellow Lin Kuei will not be far behind once our absence is discovered.
If only they had been more forthcoming with the details of your brother's demise. We will find Shang Tsung. He will tell us all he knows.
If he killed Bi-Han, he will die. Be stealthful as the night.
And deadly as the dawn.
The Emperor was wise to send me here. The Lin Kuei do walk uninvited in his realm.
Wise though your Emperor might be, he was foolish to send his housemaid to interfere with Lin Kuei business.
I am Kitana, Princess of Outworld, and I deal harshly with sharp-tongued intruders.
Round one. Fight! Round two, fight!
I wasted my X-ray. Oopsie.
Round three. Fight!
There is smoke, there is fire. Sleep well, princess.
With a whole army toting these, no one in Outworld or Earthrealm could stand up to you.
Well done. You may tell your fellow Black Dragon that I am very interested in your merchandise.
Shang Tsung!
I'll take care of him. No charge. One dead Lin Kuei in a tick.
Round one. Fight!
Fight!
have words with your associate. Tell me what you know of Sub-Zero's death. What?
Despite his failure at my tournament, I'll wager he was more powerful than you, Lin Kuei.
Assuming his form will not give you his skill, shapeshifter.
Let us see if smoke can freeze.
Round one, fight!
Bitch.
Stay down.
Not this time. Bitch. 2 feet 1, not a problem. Miss me. You missed me again.
Now answer me. What do you know of Sub-Zero? What?
Smoke. You have disobeyed the directive to remain at the Lin Kuei Temple.
Sector?
You will return with us to begin your transformation.
You actually did it. You're a cyborg.
We are the Lin Kuei. More stealthful than the night. More deadly than the dawn.
Sector.
Round one. Fight!
Shit.
Missed.
There is great energy nearby.
Ray dude?
They must not take him.
Thank you, Lord Raiden. I am called Smoke. Why are you here in Outworld?
To participate in a tournament to save Earthrealm. Join us, Smoke.
Forgive me, but if Sektor was searching for me, he is hunting Sub-Zero as well.
Sub-Zero? Call me crazy with a K, didn't we see him die?
The Grandmaster intends to turn every Lin Kuei into a cyborg. My friend is in danger.
The tournament. I have a feeling your friend will be there.
Then let us go. Sub-Zero's soul depends on it.
A pity you could not have cooperated.
You are ordered to return to the Lin Kuei Temple for assimilation.
Cyrex!
I am Lin Kuei Unit LK4D4. You will come with me.
I'm sorry for what they did to you, but I will not comply.
Round.
Cyrex! No!
One.
Fight!
Not this time! Oh, shite. Okay. Ah, bullshit. This time, Cyrax.
I will face the Lin Kuei when my task is done, not before.
The readings were getting stronger and now they're gone. Sub-Zero? But you're dead.
I am not the Sub-Zero you speak of. He was my brother.
Your brother?
I am only here to learn Sub-Zero's fate.
He was killed by someone named Scorpion.
Where would I find him?
Try the Colosseum. That's where...
You have disturbed our regeneration process. Ermine.
Got
Not if I break you first.
Jax!
Fight!
Talking. Say.
Round one. Fight.
My mat gets too powerful.
Yeah!
Sonya Blade to command. Sonya Blade to command, do you read? Sonya Blade to command, do you read?
You have stopped the bleeding.
Yeah, but he needs a medic as soon as possible.
I must go to the Colosseum.
But I need your help to
There's a portal to the south. You can use it to transport yourselves back to Earthrealm.
Mother! That portal better be close!
I deserve death.
I have failed my father. You must kill me.
Kill him! Katana! You will join me.
Shao Kahn, I challenge Scorpion, the murderer of my brother. You will bring him before me.
No one makes demands of the Emperor. Reptile!
Round one, fight!
Followers hold you in high esteem, Warlord. They fight and die for your amusement. My brother participated in this folly. I do so only to face his killer.
And you shall.
What is this? You are not Sub-Zero.
I am his family and clan. I fight for his honor.
He had no honor, and you will die as he did!
Round one, fight!
Get over here!
really hoping I wouldn't have to face him. He's a bitch. Look at this bullshit, man. He's blocking every single one of my fucking attacks.
Scorpion wins. Round two, fight.
Oh, for fuck's sake! Come on! Really? Come on!
Round one.
Jeez. You cunt!
Round two.
Okay. Okay, I've had enough. The combo didn't fucking work. He just did a kick instead. Ha! Dickhead! Nice try, mate. Fuck off! This is bullshit.
Round one, fight.
No one's getting a flawless on me, bitch. You can't kill him! He's unkillable, man! It's stupid. Like, come on, that ice ball actually fucking hit him and it did nothing. Ugh. No, bitch.
Round three, fight.
Finally,
for my brother, no, you
who now interrupts the Emperor's tournament?
Sub-Zero? No,
you cannot save him. Stay here, or they will take you as well.
We request that we may return him to our temple for judgment.
And what do I gain from granting this bold request?
The Lin Kuei's loyalty and service.
Very well. He is yours.
The flow of time has been changed. I spared smoke this fate, only to watch this new Sub-Zero fall.
No, I will not be turned!
Katana! How is it that Earthrealm ninjas brazenly appear before me when my daughter, Princess of Outworld, was sent to intercept them?
Father,
begone!
Katana's faith is a slender reed bent before the storm. If it can be uprooted altogether,
sure, let's go ruin someone else's life.
Is this how you show your loyalty, Jay? Katana, I follow me when I clearly wish to be alone. Then you upbraid me? I will not be scolded like some child.
You need to be careful. I have never seen your father this angry with you. You are a princess. He expects more from you than this.
I know what he expects.
We will talk later, when you are in more of a mind to listen.
Princess Katana, I request an audience.
Earthrealmers, you dare approach me.
Hey, listen, honey. We don't want to fight.
But we will if we must.
You will learn respect.
Round one, fight!
Right, that's the end of this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button, turn the notification bell, and join the Wolfgang by hitting that subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Until then, Wolfsman Gaming, signing off.